Hey guys, and welcome to Satisfactory ASMR Dad.
This is my job.
Oh, this is your job. Sorry.
Yeah. Hi everybody, and welcome to Satisfactory ASMR Life. I'm Nessa, and today is a very, 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 very special edition. Video. Today, we're going to be opening a gift that Chill Pillz ASMR, aka Alejandro, sent us.
Please excuse the background noises. One of our neighbors, of course, at this very moment decides they want to move in. So we have to deal with that, or else we would never get a short story from me, Alejandra. Tweeted that she wanted to give away some random ASMR products that she had in her house, and the first person that tweeted I want it, they would get the box. So me being on the road all the time, I saw the tweet and I'm like, can I be a proxy for Vanessa? Oh, Satisfactory ASMR Dad won. I never win anything. No lotto, no radio prizes, raffles. It's just how it goes. I don't win prizes, so this is a very special moment for me as well. You can hear it with the drink, so let's start off.
Daddy always said you wanted to go to Oregon.
I did want to go to Oregon. That's beautiful, I hear.
Can I go?
No, I'm going by myself.
Alejandro wrote, hey ASMR fam, hope this little box of goodies finds you all well. All of these things are specifically picked out for ASMR reasons, so I hope they're useful for you too. Have fun and keep creating. Love, Alejandra, Chill Pillz.
Thank you, Chill Pillz. First things first. We got some amazing bubble wrap. She is definitely an ASMR artist that loves the tingly sounds. Mm-hmm. Let's move it.
This beautiful blue bottle. Ooh. Glitter gold paint on it.
That makes a nice sound.
And you can take off the cork. That's so cute to me.
Put a magic potion in there. There you go. That's what's on the
board.
Alright, next up. More bubble wrap.
Little marble ball.
It's a little, not marble, it's more like porcelain or...
Yeah, most likely
porcelain. Yeah, porcelain, most likely. It looks pretty cool. It looks like it can hold like a ring. A little ring in there.
Beautiful. Very pretty.
Next. She got us...
Oh, stickers. Fuzzy stickers. So cute.
Halloween stickers just in time. I'm gonna go put one on all the neighbors' doors, but I'm gonna purposely put it in the peephole so they can't look out. That'll be their trick instead of a treat.
There's a pumpkin and there's a green eyed cat. It's adorable. Imagine waking up in the middle of the night and you just see, oh, it has a light. Just seeing this in the darkness.
That's
at 3 a.m.
Cool. That wouldn't frighten me. I am fearless. Next up.
Very tingly. Clips and a necklace. So cute. mirror.
Oh, it is a mirror. I see myself now. I don't see what it is. I think it might be lips.
And they most likely are lips.
Stop cutting everything I see, Vanessa. And they say bite.
Vampire. For Halloween.
We were sent an assortment of teas, which Vanessa is getting into teas big time lately. I personally am a coffee person, but when it gets to 30 degrees here in New York, I do love me some tea. Different kind of teas. You can read what types they are.
Kenyan black tea with mango. I had this and I really liked it. There is full leaf green tea. Ooh. And then there is pyramid full leaf extraction of black tea leaves. This is short leaf.
That sounds very green.
Spill the Jesus.
More bubble. This is material, believe it or not. This is the gift all in itself. But these are the big ones. Wait, wait, wait. Oof.
I almost got this of the flowers.
I'm wearing the crown of flowers. Not for you. Like a nice little thing to put over like your bed frame.
It is.
That's pretty.
Yeah. I love it.
And that is the end of the gift unboxing. We want to say thank you very much, Alejandra. We're going to have some fun with these videos and these ASMR gifts and trinkets and bottles, and we really appreciate it. We wish you a lot of success on your channel. We enjoy your channel. And thank you for Vanessa for introducing me to your channel. Mm-hmm. With that, we are off.
Bye.